my lovelies, today a very exciting new fashion video, 9 ways, very fun, how to style leopard print. So this video is for you if you love prints, especially obviously leopard. I'm gonna show you a few ways how you can style it and still looking super stylish and chic. Frederick, by the way, if you are new, welcome to my channel where I talk about beauty, fashion, lifestyle with a French twist. You can find me on Instagram on MS Frederick, super simple, or you can visit my website on frederickbros.com when I got a lot of goodies. And the most important, you can sign up to my newsletter to join the waitlist for the styling course coming in the next few weeks. To all of you, if you haven't done it yet, please subscribe, click, 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 and give me a big thumbs up. Let me know in comments, do you like wearing leopard print and why? And in this video, only after watching this video, which one is your favorite outfit? Let's jump straight into the video. To my opinion, if you are a little bit shy about prints, then I think the first step in animal print, and especially in leopard, I don't like the snakeskin print personally, is to wear just a singlet. So this beautiful singlet is quite recent, is a knit singlet from Zara. So I believe you can still find it right now on their website. I popped a tailor jacket this way with blue jeans, and this time I put dark jeans. This way you can see only just a little bit of print. You can close the jacket if you want to, and I think that can say I'm a bit cheeky but not too cheeky. If wearing leopard is not your cup of tea, because leopard has a lot of black and a brownish color, then you don't have to wear all black like I'm gonna show you right now, but you can add an accessory, and the best of it is a little pochette. I can't tell you when I got this one because it was a gift a long, long time ago, and I wanted this for so, so long. I love going out with it. And yes, you can find similar items on my Amazon shop. It will be linked below. And if you haven't been on it recently, I'm creating a full category of beautiful leopard print items that I'm showing you in this video, or similar, obviously, because you can have this bag for the moment. This is like probably 10, 15 years old, but you can definitely recreate those outfits. So if you are all in black and have a little bit of leopard because you not feel super confident to have it on clothes, totally fine. But this is going to elevate any type of monochrome look. Number 3, the black silk dress from Lily Silk. If you've been following me, you know this dress. And again, I'm wearing black. I know it might be not your cup of tea, but again, I'm trying to show you not full-on leopard in your face, if I might say it. But this time, I just put my favorite, very painful, leopard heels. Those are probably one of my sexiest heels. I feel so feminine and sexy. So be careful with leopard heels. You need to pick properly the print, the quality. And my rule number one, when I wear leopard heels, I don't wear a leopard anywhere else on me, otherwise it's a little bit too much. Again, this is what I prefer. Let me know what you think. This t-shirt was one of my first print t-shirts. It's from a client which I did a fashion website for her, so it's been a long time. It's an M, but it's quite big, but the print is beautiful. And the way I'm gonna show you now, it's classic, but I feel so fresh into it. I just feel like, oh, this is a new me. So I'm wearing my white skinny jeans and my cognac belt, and I decided to pop the mules with it. with a bit of a summery bag in rattan. That's quite recent purchase. I will talk to you more about it when I will do more summer looks. And this is definitely a look when I can see myself going out on a Saturday afternoon, having a cocktail, maybe by the beach or the beautiful roof terrace. I feel really good dressing up like that. If you decided to go with the leopard print t-shirt, be sure it's a good fabric, it's a nice print, and the cut is really puts your body shape in value. All right, a little bit of a drama here. I got my eyes on this blouse for so long, and it's not expensive at all. Actually, it's from H&M. I do believe it's in 25 Australian dollars. And as you can tell, it's puffy sleeves. It's got those little button details here and here. So I like putting here at the back. Was a bit painful to put them, so. But with little hooks or hoops, I never know the name, they're inelastic, so they're easy. It's not a super high quality, it's quite a see-through, but wow! I knew it would look good on the camera, and I'm gonna show you soon what it looks like with black skinny jeans, high heels, and just a simple bag. Wow! That scream, take me out for dinner. If you're looking for something a little bit more casual and low-key, then I put my gym slim fit, very good for working from home. And then this t-shirt is from Shein. I know it's not the best quality, but for the price I thought this little frou-frou in leopard is so cute. And because it's a cotton tee anyway, that's something I wear all the time in Australia. Then I put my normal flat, slip flat in leather, and I think it's still going to very chill day going to the market. But again, it's more relaxed, but you still have just a little touch of sexiness. If you're a little bit leopard shy in terms of clothing, then I recommend to get some twilly. If you don't know what the twilly is, it's a tiny piece of ribbon that we use, Hermes created, for putting on handbags. So it changed, it's updating a little bit your handbag. So I got two of these. So I'm just showing you what I'm doing with my everyday bag. And I love it. It's just not much, it's just a little touch of fun, little touch of I'm a serious girl, but not so serious. And I really, really love it. And stay to the end because I'm keeping the last one for the best because I want to know your opinion. I never bought a dress like that. I'm not sure it's my style, so please stay to the end. It's only a few minutes left. So let me know if you like this. If you don't know how to do it, it's super easy. Had a look at last year at some of my collection of handbags that I created. I talk a lot about those twillies, but I think that's it, a good solution for dressing up and give a bit of a makeover to your bag. Back to the twilly, you can dress up a hat. So I didn't do this one, it took me a long time actually on this one. But it's a beautiful fedora. I don't have the right earrings to do that, but look at that. So I like wearing a big ribbon. This hat, because it's a bit rigid and the twilly doesn't have any elastan in it, it's a little bit hard, but I think you can put something a little bit bigger and have a little bit of touch of leopard without screaming leopard. Let me know what you think. I think it's super cute. All right, ladies, and the leopard print dress. I never had that before, but we are going to spring within few weeks. The 1st of September will be spring, and it's already starting to get a little bit hot here. And I thought, oh, it's time to change my wardrobe. By the way, I'm gonna make a big video soon about it, because I need to purge my wardrobe and sell my items, and maybe you can get my items. Interesting. Coming soon. So this dress from Shein, because I thought I don't want to spend a lot of money in a dress. I just want to see first if it suits me. It's so small, to my surprise. A bit tight on the shoulder, but that with my shoulders, I'm not surprised. And then it's a long dress, doesn't have pocket, but I can see myself going to a wedding or going to a nice restaurant in weekends. They put the belt with a little bit of the same fabrics, and the hoops are here, but my waist is not here, it's here. So this is not working well for me. That's probably some decoration for another handbag, who knows, or a hat. And you tell me what you think in comment, because I'm not 100% sure. I didn't buy it for the quality, guys. I buy it because I think it's pretty. It was in sales, it was really not expensive. And I thought, you know what? Why not? So what do you think about this dress? It's pretty, isn't it? Is it a keep or is it a ditch? Let me know in comment. Thank you so much for watching and subscribing. Bye. Click, 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 click. This is so important. Don't forget the notification bell. This way you won't miss any of my future videos. Give a big thumbs up. I can't wait to read your comments. And feeling very feminine and sexy today. Thank you so much. Big kisses. Mwah. Have a lovely day. See you to the next time. Bye bye.